Ouais. Come on, it's close enough for a silent takedown.
Joker's one sick puppy. When you find him, save us a lot of grief. Just put an end to his madness. Thanks, Batgirl. Listen, you need to be careful.
Welcome.
I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
Yeah, he's a sick puppy, that Joker. How do I get out? I can't even remember how I got in. I will just follow this marker, I'm sure it'll lead out. Ah, it is the out.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way.
Shit, the time is already counting. Jesus. That's cheating.
Flower Lady went.
She's here.
I need to.
No.
Not even a challenge.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy. Robin's bad solved this problem by meeting a crime-infested dukes and charming each other with
wild.
Here you go.
that it? No. There's a door there, and it's locked.
I think I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Let's kick some ass. It's taking longer to put him down with Batgirl than it does with Robin or Nightwing or Batman. Five Jack in the Boxes, 10 balloons and 10 teeth. Alright, where's over there? Okay, they're stuck inside this ride. Okay. How do I get into him? Care of that guy. Stop doing that. Knife in fucking yeah.
It's a little known fact. There's a bit of Joker inside us all. Come on, kiddo. Let your Joker out.
Oh shit, yeah. I just remembered something. Let's have to pause this a minute.